Hello everyone, my name is Denis and today we're going to talk about JCP Penney Company Incorporated with ticker JCP. Market cap $79 million, negative income minus $268 million and sales $11 billion. Book to share 2.5, but long-term debt to equity is more than 4.3, and that's why this company have some problem right now. Here how they look on a guru focus, and you can see that interest coverage 0.11, and that means that they couldn't pay their debt, and it is really bad. Cash to debt 0.08, equity to assets 0.1, and here debt to equity 5.9. It is a little bit higher than on Finviz. We can see some income on first quarter of 2020, but they made it only because they sell their warehouse and didn't order new stuff. Here how the chart looks like, and I think no one will buy the stock with this chart. They literally dying from 2017. From $10 to $0.1. Since our funding by James Cash Penney in 1902, we have grown to be a major retailer operating 846 department stores in 49 states and Puerto Rico as of February 1, 2020. Our business consists of selling merchandise and services to consumers through our department stores and our website at jcp.com. Men's apparel and accessories 22%, women's apparel 21%, women accessories including Sephora 14%, home 11%, footwear and handbags 11%, kids including toys 9%, jewelry 6%, service and other 6%. TLC Advisor Group market perform with like 20 cents price. And we have a really nice run from 15 cents to 30 cents. And I think this run will continue because I think it is just a short squeeze. And we will see something in the future. We can see here consecutive losses from 2015 to 2020, minus 2.35, minus 1.68, minus 6 cents, minus 38 cents, minus 81 cents, and minus 84 cents in 2020. Here we can see that they make lots of money on New Year stuff. Institutional ownership 56%, and I think they literally don't believe in this company because they are not interesting. We can see interesting thing in option chains. There is not really big volumes on June, but we can see a high volume for option expiry date 15th of May. And we can see that someone bought really lots of call options for 50 cents. And I think we will see a really nice push, maybe to like 70 cents or something like this. And I think I will short from somewhere 70, because I don't believe in this company at all. And here how the website looks like. Here you can see some women dresses. The site actually looks really nice, like the Amazon. On JCPenney we have like 2000 dresses. And on Amazon we can see that it is over than 50,000 dresses. It's like 25 times more. And that's why retailers like JCPenney feeling really bad, because why do you need to buy on JCPenney if we have Amazon? And I think this video wouldn't be interesting if I don't read you about bankruptcy. And a bankrupt company, the debtor, might use Chapter 11 of the bankruptcy code to reorganize its business and try to become profitable again. Management continues to run the day-to-day business operations, but all significant business decisions must be approved by bankruptcy court. Stockholders own the company and take great risk. They could make more money if the company does well, but they could lose money if the company does poorly. The owners are last in the line to be repaid if the company fails. Bankruptcy laws determine the order of payment. And if you have a debt to equity more than 1 and JCP have more than 4, that means that shareholders wouldn't get any money because the whole money will be taken by bondholders. In bankruptcy, stockholders fell behind secured creditors in terms of priority, and bondholders have a greater potential for recovering their losses than stockholders, because bonds represents the debt of the company, and the company has agreed to pay bondholders interest and to return their principal, according to the SEC. People who own shares generally end up at the end of the line. Shares, of course, can still legally trade, but equity for the original shareholders may be greater reduced. I think we will see a really nice push to 60 or maybe 70 cents, and then it will go down again. I hope this video was helpful. Please push like button and subscribe button. What do you think about JCPenney? Please leave it in the comment below. See you later. Bye-bye.